Right.
Because I promise you, I've been through things in my life that now I know because I've been through them, I can help others. And once I started looking at everything in my life that way, and started looking at everything in my life as, okay, God, you are using this somehow to make me a better person. Because I prayed a prayer one day, God, make me who you want me to be. And guess what? When you ask God to use you, I'm going to tell you, if you ask God to use you, get ready, because he's going to send people your way.
Yes, he will.
But whenever you ask God to change you and mold you and change you, he's going to. And a lot of times it ain't easy. So if you ask for that, get ready, he's going to.
Thank you, Jesus.
Which we look not at the things which are seen, but at the things which are not seen. For the things which are seen are temporal, but the things which are not seen are eternal. And verse 17, for our light affliction, which is but for a moment, worketh for us a far more exceeding and eternal weight of glory. All things worketh for good for those who love him.
Yes, it does.
All things work for a far greater eternal weight of glory in your life as a Christian. The altar's open if you need to pray for anything.
Thank you, Lord. Go ahead, my belly.
Space.